Hello everyone, I am here on historic Main Street, downtown St. Charles, as you see there, and it's kind of a cool place, so I figured, why not share it with the world to see? A lot of stuff to do on the street. A lot of places to eat too. Now, for those of you that don't know, this is where the Lewis and Clark trail was. So that's why it's historic. Here's some history behind here. Just getting out of the house and getting some fresh air on a lovely Sunday afternoon. Hope everyone's having a good one. April's Monday. Custom frame shop. Balloons. It's a hydro massage. Yeah. Let's see. I think that's the end of it going this way. So, let's cross this street and see what we have on the other side. So yeah, it's a pretty cool little place, if you're ever in St. Charles, Missouri. Definitely, for anyone who's into history and or antiques, this would be a great spot for you to go. That's the line. Because there's definitely a lot of that. Although parking can be a pain sometimes. A lot of places to drink as well, if you're into that. Oh, the ice cream place is closed. I wanted to get some ice cream. Rottweiler's Food and Spirits. See, what's this? Open today and tough bag. Main soda shop. handmade soda ice cream. Yeah, let's check it out. Oh, sorry. Hello. I'll take a 12-ounce milkshake.
Is that ice cream?
Vanilla.
Is that all for you?
Yep, that'll be it.
436, please. Hey, Pepper.
Getting a milkshake.
This way.
We all scream for ice cream. Thank you. You too.
Will be 11:81. Can I
ask a couple questions? Here's your card. What? I think that that's us. So I think. Yeah, you have chocolate ice cream. All right. There's the milkshake I got. So, that's good. Let's continue our stroll, shall we? The eye shop. I guess if you need glasses, this is who you contact. Do you see what I did there? Oh.
That
Picasso's the article. That was kind of cool. I only see my car, so that means I circled around. Yeah, that's my car over there.
It just didn't have all the trees that this one does.
The Kindle Fusion Studio. Create your custom scent at the Kindle Bar.
Not like I can come here.
Sober Bar. Those are pretty. All right, so that's where it started. Go under printing. Main Street Books. Oh, actually, I wonder if they would have. Well, that was good.
Yep.
Yeah. the storefront. And it's really not that bad when you get into that green floor.
We have that area.
Cookies. I want a cookie. All about animals for adults and children. Knick-knack stop. Oh, it's cold. Why is the door open?
What I'm trying to go for, he's trying to get his hair to get long enough since it's so curly.
Apparently, he's trying to get his hair to get long enough because it's so curly. Salt plus smoke. The House of Healing. I mean, there's so much stuff here, it'd be impossible just to go inside all of it. We're going 23 minutes as it is.
Already ditched it, the idea.
Oh, the more reason to visit St. Charles, Missouri, right? Fox and Hound. Gotta go play the violin. It would appear.
I'm keeping my trigger out of the way because I have weak spots. Oh my gosh! You guys are so cute. Your hair is so soft. Better than mine. Not right. What's the shampoo you use? I need to know. I'll use it. I don't care if it's doggy stuff. Bye, guys. Have a good one. But I need that doggy shampoo and conditioner. That should shine. Oh, I live in the loo, though, you know.
Ladybugs. Wasn't that a miraculous place? Aquatic or aquarium? Yep. Lots of interesting types of stones. In my opinion, that color on a car is ugly. Like sunburnt orange. I never understood why people like it. But it's your car, you can get it painted whatever color you want. No matter how ugly it is. Sugar cubed candy and gifts. Like that's the end. Garden weddings. I think you have to like buy a ticket. Someone's getting married. I did not know that was a thing. Hobbit's Hole. Okay, this is the end now, I think. Or is there more? I honestly don't know. might just be where people parked because they couldn't park closer. Classic Mercedes. Where is it? It costs $10 to park here? Screw that. Like, how far away did I park? Like a quarter mile? Yeah, that's the end of Brick Road. That's the end of the historic part of Main Street. Alright, so now I'll circle back. But stay tuned, because, I mean, don't stay tuned, don't turn off the video. Because there's another little shopping place I want to show you. It's not really historic, it's just kind of a cool little place. Cool little shopping place. Parking for restaurants and hotel in rear. I'm hungry. Old stone chapel and ballroom.
You should have told me that it was gold.
You should have told me. Sounds like they're having a good time. Oh, I think they're coming from that greenhouse place. Yeah. Make it work. Oh, there's a bed and breakfast. That's interesting. So like you can like spend the night. Take some good pictures here. He's gonna sit down and relax. Kate, a dog bakery? Kate and cookies. I didn't even know that was a thing. There's a lot of stuff here that I didn't know was a thing. There's an ugly car. How do you drive? Mad Hatter.
See that. That one bar was down that way. We go into the place a month from there.
What's this? Oh, it's a garden. Someone watching this appreciates this. That's cool. Happy Dickens. Two simple systems.
Yeah.
Oh.
My instincts told me to stop. Little gazebo over here. Can I have an overhead view? Oh, there's water fountain. Apple butter, always in season. I forgot where my car was. Okay, no, yeah, I'm coming up on it. Oh, is there a garden? Wait, is there stuff on the other side? I think on the other side, just the second entrance.
Going back in the store.
I don't understand why they're being so good. There isn't a trap stuff in there.
Oh, he wants to bring it in, type like the other one. Let's take it home and then.
that one. That one's already done.
No, I don't need that.
Tourism center. Balsamed. Oh, and there's my car. And we're back at the car, so that means I made a full circle. So, I hope you enjoyed this scenic, historic walk through Main Street in St. Charles. But don't leave yet, because there's another little shopping place I want to show you. It's not really historic or anything, it's just kind of a cool little place. And it's right by here, so I figured, you know, why not? Or anything. It's just kind of a cool little shopping center that's also in the same place, so I figured, why not take a walk around this one too? So, let's take a stroll and see what we got. Descanso. Five Guys. Guys, if you've never had a burger from Five Guys, you need to. Do yourself a favor and get a Five Guys burger. It will be the best burger you ever have in your life. Trust me. Just trust me on that. Actually, I've never been to this dwarf. I actually don't know what's inside. We're gonna find out together. Oh, it's just a way to get to the other side. Hold on, what's on the upper floor? Nothing interesting, okay. Okay, that was a very pointless detour. Hope you enjoyed it. Best of the best hamburgers. That is a claim that I will attest to. Dewey's Pizza. massage and spa. Here's a quick trip. And I keep beeping, beep, 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 beep. Streets of St. Charles parking. Now this is where it gets kind of cool. So I'll start this end and go around. There's a hotel to stay at. Alright, so starting here. See what we got. Play Street Museum.
Okay, well, we're already right here.
Basically, here we go. Leopard Boutique. That's a directory. Think Pink. Nails and Spa. Orange Fair.
Blur her face
like that's about it. Let's see. Oh wait, no, there's a little more. It's a Firebirds. First watch. So yeah, not as happening as Old Town Stage Charles, but still, kind of a cool little place. And we circled back. All right, everyone. I hope you enjoy this video of me going through downtown or Old Town St. Charles on Main Street. And then this little shopping center here, which is kind of cool too. I figured I would walk around as well, as long as I was already here. And thank you for watching.